Great, we'll have one more in that style for you. I'm just gonna break the flow a little bit. I felt that this next piece is just so valuable to include in this program, and there's a great number of wonderful texts sung tonight. This one in particular, I think, just is so magnificently sews up so many of the different things that we believe in, our fascination with awe and wonder and science and connection and nature and the cosmos, to this great and profound depth. This is also a piece that really allows Lisa Iwasaki, our congregational pianist, to shine. She has put together this program with us, and incredibly challenging for all of the choir, but Lisa as well. You can see we sing through so many different genres, and she's always just right there to do a wonderful job. So we're thrilled that this one showcases some of her immense talent as well. And this is by a local composer, departed about 10 years ago, Srul, Irving, Glick, Torontonian, and writer, much lush, wonderful, wonderful music. This is called The Hour Has Come, poetry by Carolee Leckner.